A more than 40-year Christmas tradition continued today for the Knights of Columbus Christmas Tree Lot. Part of the tradition is the trees arriving the Sunday before Thanksgiving from Sandpoint, Idaho at St. Pius and St. Bernard's. Every year, Central High School students help unload the truck full of trees. A nationwide Christmas tree shortage has made for about 700 trees as compared to more than 1,000 in normal years. And this is the first year without Lou Adler, who died at the age of 85 in April.
It's kind of sad. It's Lou was a very big part of this. He was Mr. Christmas Tree, and he is greatly missed. He resides right over here in our cemetery now, but I'm sure he's keeping an eye on us and probably telling us we're not doing it right, but nonetheless, we'll soldier on, but he's always in the back of our minds, and I think the first question we ask each other is, what would Lou do?
The lot at St. Pius is set to open at 2 o'clock on Monday afternoon.